no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything but. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Rude able to evade.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Rude gets him back.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise. He's getting a little battered now.
A striking blow.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Targeting the throat there.
Shoulders down. Rude pops the shoulder up.
At this point of the match, I'm not surprised.
What a flying forearm smash.
Oh, that'll shatter your chest.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Rude's looking for the final exclamation.
Kick to the gut.
Absolutely glorious.
Rude stamping an end to this. On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
Uh-oh, getting ready now.
Elbow drop. Overwhelming offense now from Bobby Rude.
You're not going to find Rude showing any remorse.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Situation.
Three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Saw that coming.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Rude gets him back.
Rude's looking for the final exclamation.
This deal.